Vulcans have a strong, hidden primal nature. I bet you're a tempest when you're angry.
It is true that without proper mindfulness, Vulcan emotion is dangerous. We use logic to not succumb.
Is she flirting?
It's good to get mad sometimes.
I feel like she's been flirting this whole time with him, not gonna lie.
Be better.
Bro, why does she keep looking at Spock? I mean, Spock just got angry just now, but like, watch her like ruin his marriage or something, or his engagement, I guess. She can get any guy.
What is broken?
Goes with Spock. I get that you know that he's hurting, but come on, man. Give the guy some space.
Spock.
Oh, shit.
Do not follow me.
What's going on?
I'm warning you, back off.
Oh, shit. Yeah, Spock is out here. He's angry.
I can't control it. I let something out. Rage, pain.
It's your emotions.
My mind has gotten weak.
No, it doesn't make you weak, Spock.
Come on, man. Okay. Yeah, she's okay. Oh my gosh. Like, I don't even know how to feel about this right now. I don't know if I should be like, yeah, nope. Yo! Oh shit! Oh shit! Okay, what the fuck was that? I mean, Spock, I get it, he has a fiance. What the fuck is up with her? Like, what did she think was gonna happen? Like, come on, man.
It's a week, actually.
Oh, that's funny.